Me personally, just route running, you know, trying to be more detailed in my route running. Continue to improve my catching. And continue just to play without the ball. Blocking, you know, the whole, everything receiver supposed to do. There's things I work on. I never get comfortable, never say I'm good at this or that. You know, I got strengths and I got weakness. And I'm going to continue to work on my weakness and my strengths.
But how have you progressed in those things?
I progressed a lot, you know. As a summer, I took a big jump in the summer, you know, just getting reps with the quarterbacks, mm-hmm. with the receivers, on the jug machine, you know, each and every day. So I think I took a big jump, and I'm just ready to just put on the show to make plays for my teammates.